Tech Future. Explore the future today.
Welcome to Tech Future. In this episode, get ready to meet the craziest and coolest inventions that technology has to offer. The team at Exit Suit invites you to leave reality behind with their innovative virtual reality suit. They're developing a suit designed for navigating VR worlds, and they've done such a great job that it can even make you feel like you're flying. The first version of the suit is called the exoskeleton, and its main feature is a mount on a pole that allows for a full 360 degrees rotation. A strong sense of balance would be beneficial for this. The exoskeleton also provides both support and resistance when needed. For example, if you fall into a virtual river, you can feel the current. The best part is that the suit's code is open source, as if Exit Suit is challenging you to improve upon their work. If you already have some ideas, check out the developer Discord server. How many devices do you own? A smartphone, headphones, a smart speaker, anything else? Aren't you tired of constantly charging them all? Even if you don't mind dealing with a tangle of cables, you should check out what Exiger has created. They've developed a 1.3 mm thick solar panel called Powerfoil that can be mounted into any device. These panels can be built into gadgets and work using artificial light. After just 20 minutes in the sun, your headphones will provide you with about an hour of music. The creators have received funding not only from Sweden, but also from the EU, and their panels are used by big names like Urbanista and Adidas. Welcome to a world where robots cook for you. Meet Good Bites, an automated kitchen that can store up to 72 ingredients, whip up 8 meals simultaneously, and deliver a whopping 3,000 flawless servings a day. The standard model fits into a space of 12.5 square meters and even includes a dishwasher. You don't need to be a tech whiz to personalize your kitchen, thanks to an easy-to-use visual editor. On average, it takes only 3 tries to transfer a manual recipe to the robotic kitchen. Plus, you won't have to worry about hygiene issues like someone sneezing into your salad or smoking near the food. Good Bites only requires electricity and water, meaning you can cut staff costs by 80%. And don't worry about the installation. The kitchen modules can easily fit through doorways, making setup a breeze in just a couple of hours. There's some exciting stuff happening in the sky too. The Airbus Racer is currently being tested. This innovative helicopter was created by Airbus Helicopters, one of the top helicopter manufacturers in the world. What you see on the screen is just a prototype, but its capabilities are already impressive. Engineers have combined a traditional main rotor with side propellers and made significant breakthroughs in aerodynamics. As a result, the Airbus Racer can reach cruising speeds of 400 kilometers per h, while being much more fuel efficient than conventional helicopters. At a speed of 333 kilometers per h, it uses less fuel than a regular helicopter, flying 92 kilometers per h slower. Additionally, with the Safran Eco Mode hybrid electric system, one of the Airbus Racer's engines can be switched to a special mode that reduces fuel consumption by another 30%. To use Liquid, you start by pushing off with your foot like a regular skateboard. Then, an electric motor kicks in to maintain your speed. The harder you push, the faster you go. It's that simple. No remotes, no buttons, just straightforward skateboarding. Liquid can reach a top speed of 32 kilometers per h, and a single charge lasts up to 12 kilometers. Sure, it's heavier than traditional skateboards at 4 kilograms, but it's still manageable. Plus, Liquid is fun and quick. What used to take 10 minutes can now be done in 2. So, the price of $397 seems fair. Pathfinder is a high-tech wheelchair designed for people with disabilities. It can travel up to 15 kilometers on a single charge and combines traditional and omnidirectional wheels for smooth movement. It can handle obstacles up to 5 centimeters high and uses a combination of LiDAR, camera, and ultrasound technology to navigate. It even has an autonomous travel mode for following specific routes and staying in its lane, just like a car. The 3D navigation system ensures optimal accuracy, even in crowded places like airports and supermarkets. If the user gets distracted, the wheelchair will stop on its own, for example, in front of stairs, and sound an audible alert. This new human-like robot might be available next year. It was initially created with AI technology in mind, enabling it to comprehend intricate voice commands, such as head to the kitchen table and stand by for more instructions. Currently, the Menti bot can lift up to 25 kilograms and moves at a pace of 1.5 m per s. It's designed for use in both homes and warehouses. Over time, it will learn to perform tasks more efficiently. For now, the cost remains undisclosed. Get ready for some dazzling fashion shows in Italy, known for its high-end fashion. A new fabric called Dreamlux will make models literally shine on the runway. So, what's the secret? Optical fiber is woven into threads of viscose, linen, cotton, and other materials. The tiny LEDs are powered by a small 3.6V battery that can be hidden in a pocket or lining. You can control the glowing garment with a remote smartphone or tablet, and it will shine for about 8 hours. But Dreamlux isn't just for dresses. The creators say it can also be used for nightclub decor, shop windows, yachts, and other objects. Artists may even be interested in adding the fabric to their canvas frames for a unique touch. EV Stream Move is a device that creates an artificial current, allowing you to train effectively even in a small pool. Its rechargeable battery can power the device for up to an hour straight. The top-of-the-line Max version is even suitable for Olympic swimmers, featuring two turbines that generate a flow of 5.5 m per s each and move up to 450 cubic meters of water per hour. The EVA Experience app can help you track and manage your workouts too. However, the biggest challenge might be affording it, as the Max version costs $26,335. What do malls and gyms have in common? One surprising answer is escalators. Soon enough, they might become a common feature in smart homes. But for now, let's focus on escalators designed specifically for fitness centers. Take, for instance, the C1000 XM Pro Turbo model, which can handle hours of use by individuals weighing up to 180 kilograms. Another example is the Palisade Climber model, known for having some of the deepest steps in the industry and being 10 times stronger than its competitors. While escalators may not yet be the most popular form of cardio workout, you'll appreciate the hours spent on them when you find yourself climbing stairs with heavy grocery bags in hand. Come on, admit it. Are you tired of your neighbors? If so, Ocean Builders has a solution for you. How about living in a house surrounded by waves? Forget about yachts, they're so yesterday. This home looks like it's floating 3 meters above the water and has even been featured in Forbes magazine. The 77 square meter, two-story house has all the usual spaces like a living room and bedroom, along with furniture, smart appliances, and a variety of optional extras depending on the model. An Ocean Builder's house can be placed in areas with depths of up to 200 meters, many kilometers away from the shore, so no more bothersome neighbors. And if you think all this sounds too good to be true, we've got news for you. Ocean Builders plans to build over 1,000 of these houses this year. What do you think about these amazing inventions? We're looking forward to hearing your opinions in the comments. If you enjoyed the content, don't forget to like our channel and subscribe.